So here we are, YouTube, continuing, and I guess we're about to have a battle with Getsis. After this pilot one. Oh, it won't be easy. I'm very nervous. We defeated him once a black. I guess we can do it now. So, here is Getsis. And he's going to summon a legendary Pokemon, I guess. Yes, Kyurem. And guess who is going to appear now? Kyurem is ready to kill us. It will use this move to kill me, I guess. But guess who is about to appear now? Reshiram melts the ice. And Ennis, here our friend now, he was the villain in black, we defeated him, he changed his mind, he changed his opinions about his ideology, and now he's here to help us, to save us. As you know, N is not N, Getsis is angry with N because he lost and changed his mind, so now Getsis wants to unite Kyurem and Reshiram and make them one Pokemon, which is something that doesn't exist. It is an anomaly you are going to see now. So, as you can see here, first of all, it's not a Pokemon, and secondly, you cannot catch this, you have to beat this. So, and Reshiram and Kyurem are one Pokemon right now. I don't know what it's his name, it's Kyureshiram or something like that anyway. And I also don't know what his type in this, but I guess we can beat it. And now, as you can see, we have a Kyureshiram, which is something like Kyurem and something like Reshiram. And the funny thing is, the irony is that Team Plasma was supposed to want to save the Pokemon from the people, but see what now they did. They hurted this Pokemon, they hurted this Kyurem and Reshiram. And Getsis made it one. So now I guess I have to beat this strange creature anyway. Let's go save this Pokemon. So by beating this Pokemon, I guess we will save it and not destroy it anyway. Haxorus I have versus this Kyurem, which is I don't know what it is. It's Kyurem and Reshiram. I guess it is Dragon type. Yes, it is Dragon. Ah, it does KO this Kyurem. Actually, I saved this Kyurem and Reshiram. They were separating, and I guess I shouldn't have fucked with Getsis, but I fucked with him once in black, and I will do it now. So. He has Gofagrigus, he also had Gofagrigus in black, which is the most difficult part because it is super bulky. Anyway, Sword Dance. Chuck, chuck. Now plus 2, it goes for the Shadow Ball. Dragon Claw. I'm plus 2, I guess I will KO. Yes, I will. Gofagrigus is down, I have Mummy ability, but it's okay, he sends out Hydreigon, which was a mistake. I go for the Dragon Claw, which will KO this Hydreigon. Yes, it will. Next one is Sismitoad, Dragon Claw. And Sismitoad is down. Now Drapion, Drapion, I sent out... I hope you don't share. I don't want to use only Haxorus. I hope you don't want go for a back type move. Nah, it's last and go. So, dig. Why don't I have Earthquake? You have Excisor, you bastard. I go for the dig. It does KO this Drapion. It was even a critical hit. I get a Moxie boost. The next one is Toxic Rogue, which was a part of my team in Diamond. For some reason, this Toxic Rogue doesn't have a dry skin ability, which makes him a lot better. I guess Getsis didn't watch my Diamond videos. And last one, Electros. I can't hurt it with Dig. I go for the plus two Crunch, which doesn't KO Electros. Flamethrower also doesn't KO. He uses item. I'm sorry, you have lost. I go for the Crunch. And the next Crunch takes this Electros down. And Crocodile is 50, so we did it. We saved Reshiram, we saved Kyurem, we defeated Getsis, which will finally go to jail, I guess. And N is also here. In a brief, in a guest star appearance, he won't appear a lot in Y2, but later, in the very final stage of our game, we're about to have four very interesting battles with N. He has Winter Team, Summer Team, what else? The four seasons, Spring and Autumn Team, and we're about to face our friend N very later. Now this video is over, and on the next video we're about to go to the route before the victory road.